Oh my lordy.
Well, this is over. Almost had the 3-0 comeback.
Let's keep it simple.
Oh my god.
And it's all called Dr. Man.
Yeah, it's a little confusing.
How do I fucking do the bracket? Really?
Oh, here we go.
Why are you touching me? Leilani, get the fuck away from me.
Tito, this is why niggas don't like you, right? You're such a little kid.
That was
sad. You should have the bracket on the stream so it's easier to follow.
You said what?
You should throw the bracket on the stream so people can actually see like what's going on.
Yeah, these people are impatient as fuck, so I'm trying to hurry up with this shit. I might just do this shit on paper.
Copy are coming.
No, I think there's a website for it, bro. I think it's like bracket.com, literally. Something like that. Like, or tournament bracket. There's like free websites where you can just put in everybody's names and
this shit done before you started it. Jeez, it took out your gamer tag, man.
From the guys. He's unprepared.
Oh, you said they all didn't join the Discord, so.
Well, they made it difficult because some of them didn't want to join the Discord, so it was just like, it was like a last minute type of thing.
Okay. All right.
I say this is it. Just keep it locked into this.
All right. So can someone help me out with this bracket? Because I don't have two monitors, so I can't see everybody's name.
Uh-huh. I got you. You need names?
Yeah, 1 second. I just need to figure out how the fuck do I add more people to this shit? Oh, here we go. How many people do we have? 17?
17. 15. 15. 15.
15? All right, give me... Okay.
Roy.
No, me and Coffee too.
Roy. Okay. Give me somebody, give me another name.
Top five.
Another name.
French Toast Sticks. STIX.
Alright.
O'Neal. O-N-E-A-L.
Okay.
K-U-H-E-W-A. Rosa
P.S. Okay.
Dark Phoenix.
Why can't I put nothing in there?
Oh god! I'm running out of time!
Alright, 1 second, 1 second. Alright.
Black Dread.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Eric. Trento.
Alright.
Queen Micaiah? M-I-C-A-I-A.
Okay.
I think it's just a good thing.
What else?
Mashiro Yuki.
Alright.
Yugen Sama. Y-U-G-E-N.
Y.
Y-U.
Alright, Eugene, alright.
Shit.
And then what else?
The Ocean Man.
Is that it?
You get Rockets?
No.
R-O-K. And Trento.
Alright, I need one more person.
You got JS Movie and
alright, what? I might have sit out then. Should I sit out?
Nah, just give somebody a buy-in.
Say what?
Give someone a buy-in.
What does that mean?
They get a free win for their first match.
Okay. Which one? Hey, Kalo or Josh, you want to do that? Josh, you can do that. You can go
cook. Josh, I need a free win.
I don't need a free win.
Alright.
I need a free win.
Alright.
No, let me get a free win.
Alright, which one?
Me.
Alright, Kalo, you're in. Alright.
I guess they give it to that Lily over there. Look, Tito, there's a low rank right now.
tournament starting a little bit for people who join her from the lobby. He's getting the fucking bracket in order. That should have been done already, but okay. Now, nigga, tell y'all boys right now, I'm ass. Why the fuck are you ready up? So whenever you lose, apparently. Oh, no, no. Whenever you win, you're supposed to switch characters. So. The only two people I'm going to be playing is, Zowie. And. I need to turn up my mic. Zowie and, fucking Claudio. I haven't played in a fucking minute, bro. But he popped out the tournament on me out of nowhere. He was like, hey, man, tournament today. I was like, what? Like, it's been like 10 days since I played. My man, I have not been on the road to Tekken God whatsoever. I'm fucking Calvary, bro. That's where I stopped at. And I just got that today. Like, I just hopped on today just to kind of warm up a little bit. Nigga, like straight ass. Not even like straight ass. It's just like, I was getting my shit stomped. I don't even remember my combos no more, bro. I done lost my magic. So I'm probably just going to be commentating, and if anything, like, right after I lose. I'm about to join back up in Discord, though, and see what these niggas talking about. Let's see.
I don't give a fuck if I lose. I'm just getting off.
No, Josh, you can't do that.
You can't do that, Josh. You have to stay.
Oh, no, hi, Eric.
Play Dragon's Dogma.
What's up, nigga?
Ouch. Oh, no, I was saying his name.
Dragon's Dogma. Wait, so who's going to go first? There's a lot of...
Yeah, Dark and... Wait,
cool.
No,
don't
no,
already no. have a
look. So you said some of them didn't join the Discord?
Yeah, that's why I made it kind of hard.
Oh, damn, why? What, you got to text them?
Because they were like, they were, exactly, they were on console. They were like, we don't want to give you that.
We don't want to give you that? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Niggas think they're protecting their personal information looking at.
Dark versus French.
That's what I'm saying. I'm trying to tell them to go in.
Oh, hi, Eric.
So Dark versus French. Everybody needs
Eric,
to
hop and
stay.
Eric, hop and stay.
Hop and stay.
Hop and stay. Eric, Kalo, hop and stay.
I need to hop in a different lobby to hop and stay. Stay is ticking up.
Okay, hop in a different lobby.
How the fuck?
How is stay taking up?
I'll just sit in this shit.
What the hell? That didn't even make any sense.
I need to get some water. And I need to post the stream.
Bro, kick them niggas if they're not finna play, bro.
Maybe in the
Lily versus Lily? That's crazy.
Where's my
mirror match? Nigga, I don't know.
How do I join today?
Trent, are we doing a double elimination?
Bro, you're in lobby. Bro, go in lobby B. Your voice is O'Neal. And then. Trying to. Get these people.
Dumb as fuck. How do I join state? He's literally on your screen. Dark's okay. Ready. It's French.
Yeah, go ahead. Okay. There we go.
Kick Young and Sama, bro, because he obviously just.
No, he can't. No, it's full. The state is full. That's what they
it's
were
impossible.
Saying.
It's impossible.
I know his Discord. Damn, I'm gonna text him.
Or just join a different lobby. I'm just sitting in lobby B. And stay.
How you gonna watch?
Wait, it's.
Oh, you can still watch. I just switch over to A and then spectate.
I'm trying to tell O'Neal.
O'Neal versus Roy in lobby B.
As long as we can get the stream.
Alright, bro, let's see.
Alright.
I don't watch Louis versus
Roy. I'm about to see if I can send you the bracket, Eric, so everybody can see on the stream, so it'll be easier on fucking me.
Yeah, send me it. I'll pull it up and put it.
I gotta pull it up,
bro,
again.
She's weakened.
Yeah, I can't even spectate their match, bro. Fuck.
You're a match of death.
Who's winning, bro? Let me see. Stream your Discord screen if you're watching it right now. I want to see this
right now. Okay.
Nobody's playing. Is somebody playing right now?
Yes, it's currently in a match.
Oh. Is it on stream?
Don't put me in that, but wait.
Nah, bro, I can't even watch it.
Give me your hand, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Shout out to B-Stream, there it is.
Hold on.
Alright, one sec. So is it gonna be like one fight at a time, or?
No, I'm about to set up the bracket so I can get everybody going. It's just I had to send you it first so everybody can see it.
Alright. You send it to me on Discord.
So what do? When you lose, just tell the niggas to back out.
Get out. Back out?
Cause what can they do? They can't sit in lobby D and watch.
Yeah, it's not. It doesn't let me spectate it from here. It'd be in a different lobby. It's kind of dumb.
If you lose, just leave. Put in the chat, if you lose, you leave. Sure.
So is there no sets? Is it just one and done?
Is it sets of two or is it just one round?
I was going to do sets of two.
All right, okay. Yeah. Put in the chat, sets of two. If you lose, back out. So we can get these things out the way.
How does sets of two work?
Like they do two fights. Wins. Yeah, I'm saying best
two
out of three, I guess.
So best of three?
Yeah.
Okay.
I ain't answering that.
I would hate to do a mirror match, but that would have pissed me off.
It would piss me the fuck off.
I'm not doing no mirror match.
Man, I already saw Zowie. I know I'm not playing against his ass, though. He's a Tenryu.
You never know, nigga.
I show pretty good living.
French Toast knows what he's doing though.
Yeah.
Dark Phoenix does not know what he's doing. Like, he does not know at all.
Maybe he's nervous. Heck,
lie. Probably his dick's twisted.
Bro.
Did you tell him in the chat?
Wait,
oh, yeah, you did.
Stream
sets of two if you lose back out.
Stream your screen real quick, bro. Let me see this shit. Oh, you are.
I am streaming my screen.
Let me see this bit. I might have just stream it from here, because. See what the fuck going on.
He left, Dark?
Nah, you gotta do best thing too.
All right, let's get another game going. Josh, is you. It's you versus you again.
Where?
We're going to do that in Lobby C.
We're doing multiple games?
See, Roy's going to... Let's go against O'Neal here. I'm going to watch this shit.
Oh,
I'm going to throw up my stream.
They said this is tense. Yes, sir. Like to see. I think I'm gonna do like two or three lobbies at once. I don't want to get everybody going because I want everybody to be like, okay, I want something to be able to watch.
Here, bro. Tell that nigga tighten the fuck up.
Okay, one second. Let me type in the Discord.
I'm gonna watch Roy first.
Roy's fighting. I want to watch Roy.
Yeah, he's in lobby B. He's about to fight.
Oh shit! The tournament's kicked off.
Warrior ass.
Yep.
Yeah, Roy's about to fight.
It should have been me going against that nigga, bro.
Come watch Roy and B. Come watch Roy and B.
Just hop on the stream.
Yeah,
it says getting ready
bro,
for a match.
Touch you.
It better let me spectate.
You're using Paul, bro. You're so nice. You're nice as fuck.
You don't remember.
The seed is what?
Oh, there we go. Right.
You guys got 30 seconds. I'm getting out of line to see.
Oh, Roy. I better see what I need to see, Roy.
Oh, bro. Oh,
yeah.
You know what I'm trying to
see. The pressure's on, Nagla.
Yeah. Roy, let's get it, Roy.
This shit's skibbity.
Yeah. Just this nigga's Wi-Fi's dog shit.
Well, I'm seeing some lag, bro. This shit didn't speed up.
This shit's skibbity.
Yo, listen, he gotta go. Neil's Wi-Fi is goofy.
Bro, how do I get rid of this lobby chat, bro?
It should be put on your screen. Yo, stop.
Yeah, look at this shit.
I'm so nasty.
He's Josh, you can come up, yeah.
Whatever, I guess I'll keep it up.
Yeah.
O'Neal's Wi-Fi is ass.
I was saying, that boy Roy is fighting in slow-mo. Roy's got dream bars, and then he's got no
That's what I'm bars. Saying, bro. Look,
he got no bars at all.
Nigga got somebody in India.
Damn.
He's still whooping ass, though.
His ass, though. Oh, God.
That's all I like to see, Roy. Let's see.
Lowest low and all second coming out.
Oh god. There we go. Yo, this shit is laggy.
That nigga
as fuck.
Is never gonna
this
block.
Is crazy.
That.
Hey Asuka, bro, you need a block, nigga. Right. What's going on?
I'm just too death fist.
There we go. He tries to grab.
She's stunned right now.
Or he's gonna hit him with a high. Like, bro, I'm Listen, bro. Connection 3 or above. This nigga put this shit on any connection.
Bro, this is sad. Like, this nigga is literally slow-mo.
Is lagging?
Yes, bro. Yeah,
O'Neal's Wi-Fi sucks, bro. O'Neal's Wi-Fi is dog shit.
Oh, there we go, Roy. There we go, Roy.
He's still beating his ass. I gotta turn it off.
What?
Grab him, Roy. Oh, perfect. No.
Poor O'Neal. Go crazy, Roy. Go crazy, Roy.
Bring it home, boy.
I just gotta finish this.
Bring it for the ones that get home.
Oh, shit. Alright, I'm gonna leave Discord for a second.
Who won?
Alright.
Nobody yet.
Who won the first game?
Bum. Oh my god, bro. I didn't say you were hardwired, but now you're on Wi-Fi.
God damn. O'Neal, you should have shared your Discord, nigga. I need to talk to you. What the fuck is going on?
Y'all think Sama's a faggot. Yeah, just get this shit over with so I don't have to play this shit no more. Nigga's a loser. He's just spam kicking me on the ground.
Wow. Josh finding that was a quick match.
I can't even spectate Josh. Like, he don't need to let me spectate fucking French.
So, you're about to play against O'Neal one more time, since it's two,
right? Are you not in this lobby?
I am. Oh,
you are.
Okay, yeah. Alright, hopefully I shit don't lag this time. Alright, I'll be right back. Where's my Discord at, bro? This shit ain't popping up. I think you got tucked.
Eric, your forehead look like popping up Discord, boy.
Yeah, nigga, you're so fucking funny. Nah, I ain't like that one. I just ain't. I'm gonna let you have that for now.
Oh yeah.
Tito, let me know who wins that game.
I hope I'm going against you, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I had to be going against the fucking.
Nigga been going talking crazy lately,
bro. Nigga didn't drop a single combo.
Bro, I cannot pull up my Discord for shit. Hold on.
Oh, it's not lagging.
Oh, there we go.
So he's in fucking gamer mode.
Alright, let me hear this shit.
Wait, you won? Who'd you play?
We won the first match.
O'Neal.
O'Neal, okay, O'Neal's cooked.
Yeah, it's
alright,
let me know about O'Neal,
that.
Bro. It's a rat for him, for real. Oh shit. Oh shit.
I'm about to say, do they know the rules if you win, you pick character?
No, we're not doing that. Because it was last minute because people didn't want to join the fucking Discord.
Roy still switched characters though, he's playing Jhin.
Okay, yeah. Roy,
I don't know, Roy. I think you should stay this Paul. That boy O'Neal reconnected his Wi-Fi and shit.
Nah, boy.
That shit ain't lagging no more.
Right,
oh shit, kick him.
Kick him. Wait, Josh, did you beat him?
No.
Alright, I'm getting the next one up. I'm getting the next one up, boys. Alright, who we got next? Alright, got Kanua.
One more fight.
Yeah, I know. I'm just getting another one. I'm getting the next lobby going. Alright, we got Kanua versus. Let's see.
Type shit. Okay.
Hello. Wait, no, never mind. Black.
What the hell? You're a racist.
The fuck is.
This nigga is fucking like shit. Next time you host this shit, if they're not hardwired, don't let them join.
I love it, bro. You gonna put me in the match?
So
ass. It's a tournament.
All right,
not that.
All right, we're seeing some beautiful plays here from Roy. He's gonna be hitting O'Neal, bro. O'Neal is like Wi-Fi just came back out of nowhere, bro. Look at this nigga, bro. There you go, Roy. Let me see something. Cook is a beautiful block there. Look and I can't even begin to commentate on this, like, what the fuck? Round four. Fight. Dude, this nigga Jhin, bro, it's like... What am I witnessing? Oh, there we go. He got his power crush out. Type shit. Oh. Oh, shit. Hey, stop hitting. Stop hitting. Just, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and block that. Some positive frames. Like, yeah. Damn. See who's next, I guess, because what the fuck. All right, the nigga Roy won.
Nigga Roy.
Hey, Eric, you in lobby B?
Yeah, I'm in lobby B right now.
Damn.
Who am I going against?
You're going against Rocket.
Who?
Rocket.
Okay.
Josh Mighty Ruler. He's.
Oh gone. Shit! Yeah, it's over with. It's a wrap.
Did Josh leave?
I lost.
Oh.
All right. Buddy's a fucking mighty ruler. I'm fucking shaking in my goddamn boots right now. Agala. I'm thinking of going goth bitch today. Why is that bar shooting? There we go. Look at my shit, S plus respectful. Cause I got respect for players and shit. I don't really be doing all that talking. I hate playing against this fucking bitch, bro. Oh my god, I'm getting juggled. Oh my god. Round two. Alright, hold on. Damn, I should have. Nice low. Fuck. I'm in the corner, bruh. Yeah, that's a wrap, bruh. I just got bounced. That's a hit. Yup. Oh, damn. Actually. Fuck. I gotta bring it back. And then grab. Oop. Fuck, how'd I miss that? Desperate times call for desperate, god damn it! Should I even oh yeah, I don't have to switch if I mean, I could play, I think I'm gonna switch anyways. Bitch, you don't go next, Youngin Sama. It's fucking me. He only won one. This nigga has two wins already. Why the fuck did I just pick that map again? God damn it, it's the map with the fucking floor, bro. This nigga changed up the fit. Crop top with the hat on. Nigga, I'll let you... Never mind, I was just about to say some crazy shit. Come on, give me a chance, bro. What the fuck? Dude. That's weird. I couldn't fucking jump. Well, although it has been a little minute since I played him. Stop playing him. There goes a fucking bounce. Try to fucking do it, bro. I don't be protecting lows for shit, like. God damn. Round three. Fuck. Fight. My tag says go easy on me, bitch. The fuck are you doing? Literally a combatant, bruh. Thank you. Oh, I activated my power crush swing. Oh shit. Oh, here we go, that's one. Surprisingly, I haven't played this in a good fucking minute. You would think that I play Zowie all the time, like I would get a fucking at least one win over Zowie, but I guess not. Don't call me no fucking pussy, nigga. I'm far from it. Shit. This nigga just don't give up. This nigga like Goku. The fuck? Yo, how do you get out of a clap? Like, if the bitch is like, what the fuck? Can't do this shit, nigga. Fully unprepared in this motherfucker. Alright, let me, I still wanna watch, though. I wanna see the other matches. Who's he going against next? Queen Micah. Is that a girl? Oh my god, don't put Tito against him, bro. I hope not. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna sit and stay. I wanna watch these. Alright, hold on.
Alright, Tito, let's get it.
But the queen, are Queen and Tito up?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
They are? Alright. Oh, I need to see this game. Please see this game.
Some ass, dude.
You're in here.
I gotta wait. Eric, you're streaming this game?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming. Watch it. I'm about to come to your stream. Alright. And then I'm about
wait,
to
wait, so is everybody fight is everybody fighting in this lobby or because I do want to see some of the other ones.
We're doing lobby A and B.
Okay.
So we got Tito.
Victor versus Victor.
Oh,
it might be a fucking rap, Tito. I'm not gonna lie.
The black win? Black one, right?
Take my pick, dog.
Eric, Jace Move, French.
Eric right. Point over Rocket.
It's gonna be Khalil versus.
Right. See an amazing performance here from top five. He's gonna be hitting him with a low. Comes in with it. We're going to with a mirror match here. Hits him with a low. Bro, I don't even know what I'm seeing right now, bro. Fuck Victor, bro. Victor is such a bitch-ass character, bro. Like, look at this shit, bro. Power-crushing-ass bitch, bro. Ice-cold assassin my fucking ass, bro. Tito, what this thing? Come on, bro. At least get around him, bro. Get a little quick little around him. Look at this shit, bro. Nigga, play this shit all day. Oh, my God. Come on, Tito. There we go. This is an easy character. Auto-combos for days. Let's go. Let's go. Make sure you block him. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Easy. Easy. What the f- We're using the specials now? These guys, bro. They damn near the same health. Tito, just don't charge in, bro. Just relax, relax a little bit. Yeah, let that nigga pop up. Yeah, there we go. That's my son right there. That's my son right there. You know what I'm saying? You know, I trained him myself type shit. Like, I retired from this Tekken shit for real. Tito, back up a little bit. Back up a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Nah, block that. Block that up. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. That's what I like to see. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Type shit. Okay. Don't let him get... Pussy ass, nigga. Yeah. There we go. That's what we like. Back up. You got it, bro. It's in the bag. It's in the bag. There we go. He missed it. Punish that. Punish that. Son, what have I taught you? There we go. Use your special. Use your special. Bro, I'm telling you, bro, this nigga don't even play this game like that, bro. Over here whooping shit. Let's go. Bro, you gotta block. Bro. You gotta block. There we go. Yeah, the nerd that comes here shirtless, bro. What's wrong with me, bro? This nigga's S plus in every fucking category, bro. Like, what the fuck? I really want to get rid of this dumbass chat window and this shit not going away, bro. Like, okay. Tito's pressing every button in the fucking man right now. Look at the fucking, he's going back, 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 back. Hit a fucking Y type shit. Shit. There's one more round though, that's all good. The nigga gotta switch his character now. I think unless we're just not doing that no more, but, you know. Oh yeah, I guess we're not doing that no more. The guy didn't switch his character for me. I forgot. Black Dread lost, O'Neill lost. It's only like, what, and then, who else lost? I know I lost, I just haven't left the fucking game yet. Lost, not left, left, okay. Type shit, okay. Alright, I'm trying to see the next match, bro. See what these niggas got going on here. Get ready for the next battle. Nigga got zero energy today, bro. Je vais m'en charger. Nigga said I'll handle this. Look at that. Bro, I'm trying to see a good match, bro. Turn the fuck up, bro. Lock in, nigga. Lock in. Let's go. There we go. Nigga. I like that. I like that. That little move right there. That little move right there. I taught him that shit. That ass, bro. We was in the lab together for like 10 hours, bro. I was like, hey, bro, you gotta start hitting with this. Like that right there. This right here. I ain't teaching to miss that though. Like, but still taught him a little something. Damn. Okay. It's all good though. He gonna bring that back. He gonna bring that back. Easy. Easy. That's why I don't be looking at chat. Somebody just text me so I don't look at chat. I don't see shit on chat. Look at this. There's nothing there for some reason. I'll pull it up on my phone. Yeah, this shit not even showing on my phone, bro. Let me see. Oh, there you go. Oh, shit, yeah, you're so fucking right. I'm not seeing it. Oh, never mind, looking at it. So, is there a bracket? Oh, my bad, bro. Yeah, I'm over here not even looking at chat at all. Wait, aren't these niggas supposed to play two characters? Bro, that's what I said, bro. The niggas is supposed to be playing two fucking characters, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're not supposed to play the same characters, but some people didn't even join the Discord at all. So, it's kind of like an unorganized tournament. Like, bro, I got this text last minute today, bro. You know I haven't been streaming at all. It's been like 6 days of no streaming, and I just came back yesterday trashing up in Black Ops 2. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, they're supposed to switch. Like, if you win with a character, you're supposed to switch to another character. So we're probably gonna have to do another one of these, bro, and just do it over. We're just gonna call this shit a pregame for real. Like, nigga, I just went, bro. You see my rank. I'm a cavalry. I just went against a nigga that's a mighty ruler. Like, shit makes no sense, bro. This shit just pissed me off. Of course the nigga gonna whoop my ass. You know what I'm saying? Like, of course. Nigga over here grinding his ass off on this game. Like, I haven't been grinding, bro, personally. No hate. You know what I'm saying? I haven't been grinding, so I already know the outcome. It's not like we playing Smash Bros. If we playing Smash Bros, like, I played that too much to where, like, my knowledge is just off the charts. You know what I'm saying? That's a different game. You know what I'm saying? That's legacy. That's childhood type shit. Yeah. Oh, shit. See, look, I have a day trade to post. See, this is why I'm glad I got two phones, bro. Just for shit like this. All right, who's going next? They're currently in a match right now. What the fuck? See, I didn't even know. I'd have been in this lobby whole time. Who's next? How the fuck am I supposed to... Bro, I can't even spectate the goddamn match. Alright, y'all boys finna watch me trade then for a second while I wait on that. What does it mean, registration, bitch? Log me in. Outlook. Okay. Who else? Yeah, they're still in the match. I'm gonna have to keep an eye on that. Alright, cool. Y'all niggas finna watch me day trade for a second while we wait on this. That shit been dropping, bruh. That's looking like a lower to me. Yeah, we're gonna do the lower. Yeah, look at that shit. Alright, cool. Yeah. I might do more. To be honest, might start out with 60 and go at 120. Oh yeah, chat. Almost forgot about that. Drop the day trading tutorial. Look at free for the Trento games. Do flow charts. Do the plus frames. Yeah, I need to get rid of the chat, bro. I don't know how to get rid of the chat when I'm like spectating because I don't really need to see that shit. Like, I want the full screen to be there, and the frames and shit. This is why this shit was so last second. Like I said, so I'm just gonna have to. I'm gonna do 100. I only got one more minute. This is a long ass game. You see these niggas still in a match, bro. Like, let me check on the other. Yeah, no one's even fighting here yet. Yeah, I guess we're waiting. I could just join the Discord and see what's going on. Ooh, that was a big ass drop, bro. On second thought, I might have to. Yeah, I'm gonna drop that down, bro, just in case. Because if I want to double, I'm gonna have to catch up with that. Hopefully, it comes up. Where'd my vape go? Three, two, one. So the way how this shit work, for the niggas that don't know, you're just pretty much guessing higher or lower, bro. You put it on like a certain time increment. Like I have mine on 5 minutes. So if by the end of the 5 minutes, it has to be below this line. As you see, it's trending below the line right currently, but this can switch up at any moment. It can go up here and then come down last second or something. So I expect it to go above this line for a second, maybe like hit here, like here, which I'm going to set a bell for so I can know when it's getting above the line. But I kind of want it to drop a little bit more, kind of like right here. So wait, actually, yeah, let me just leave them for the top ones. So if it hit, if I hear three bells, then that means it's cooked. Who's next? Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. I'm just gonna keep on swapping between them, bro. You gotta see. Waiting, waiting. Check the Discord, maybe?
Hello.
Is Perk Hello, going sir. Is Perk going next, or which lobby am I supposed to be in, A or B?
Yeah, Coffee, go in lobby A.
Lobby A.
Alright, I guess it's me and Coffee, bro.
Oh, shit. No, Eric just popped in.
No,
yeah, because I'm a spectator. I wasn't able to spectate Trent's match.
No. Not you, Eric. This nigga, Eric.
Oh. Cliff, go to lobby B, and then Coffee, go to lobby B.
So is that where I'm spectating? Huh?
Wherever you want to go, yeah, lobby A or B. They're going to go
for it. All right.
I'll watch
this. All right, I'm hoping that I get bodied because I'm not trying to stay up too late.
Oh, it's not going to be late. It's not going to be late.
I doubt you'll get bodied. All right. My fucking headset's busting off.
Okay.
Where the fuck is Khalil?
He went to serve. He had pops coming through.
Okay, I'm gonna leave that before somebody goes to jail. Alright. We're gonna up this to 100 just in case the shit don't drop in time. Wait for these niggas to start their match and I'm gonna move this shit out the way. I got like a few more minutes. I hope we dropped that in chat too. Yeah, we did. Cool. Yep, look, boom, it dropped below. Perfect. That's what we wanted to see. Well, actually, hold on. I need that right there. We's here. Get ready for the next battle. I want to hear that if, alright, cool. Alright, so they're starting the next match finally. Cool. Cool, so I'm gonna be watching this on the side. Now that nigga threw up his fucking hood. Oh my god. Abraham Lincoln! Nigga, it's the first president, nigga. It's over with. I mean, George Washington, first president, but nigga, it's over, nigga. Type shit. Beautiful low bite. Ooh, my god. That was spamming, bitch. Look at this shit. Hold on, let me pull up attack info, too, so we can see who got them plus frames going. Beautiful move by Coffee. Yo, what's up, bro? You say you think it's gonna go what? M1? Oh, I mean, it's dropping right now as long as you got that line. It's below. I am on stream too, by the way. So don't say that it's coming in. I mean, yeah, I think you should tail it. I think it's gonna go there. There's only a few seconds left. Yeah, at 21:30, you should go lower. How much did you put down on the 2 minute one that you did? Oh, okay. Yeah, I started out with 50 on this one, but I think it can go endless. Got it. It should be dropping, bro. It was trending downward, so I mean. Right? Alright, man. Dude, Abraham Lincoln is whooping some fucking ass. Oh my god. This nigga freed the slaves, bro, honestly. And I think that Raven should definitely put some respect on that for sure. Like, look at this shit. Look at the face switch on my nigga. Bam, he's gonna hit him with the heat. He's gonna try to hit him with the up. Bro, that heat is so cheap, bro. I fucking hate that shit, bro. Every time I get hit with that, he's gonna ult. Watch this. Ooh, okay, coffee. Okay, nigga. Type shit, okay. Show this nigga some. Okay, bam. Coffee's gonna get it off. He's gonna punish. Abraham Lincoln's gonna punish him back. He's gonna send him back to slave times onto the plantation. Abe's gonna face switch, hits him in the head. Bah. Abe did get assassinated though, so he may lose this match, bro. It's only right, bro. It's not Naruto, bro. Like, you can't just get reanimated and just slide back through. Look at him, bro, with the grab. Beautiful. Breaks his fucking leg. Gets right back up. Kicks him with a low. This is what we like to see, ladies and gentlemen. Nigga. Nigga, he missed it. Ooh, Coffee's gonna punch that. He blocks it. Hits him with a low. Bam, bam, bam. Hits him with the cheese. The smoothie cheese. Hit him with a low. I like to see my homeboys winning, man. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Well, there's one more match after that. That was a beautiful performance by Smoothie there. That's something that we really don't see too often around here. Especially with that low crush right there, and was able to perfectly kick him right in his shit before he could get down completely. We love to see it, bro. G shit. We love to see it. And we love to see this too. We love to see this too. Look at that red line. Look where we at. That's cash, nigga. We hitting $4,000 tonight for sure. Let's show. Get ready for the next battle. Alright, let's see it. Brawler versus a fucking Vanquisher. Brawler's over here whooping fucking ass, nigga. Perk 30, nigga. I don't know if you popped a few perks before this bitch, but you're fucked. You're fucked. My homeboy is locked in. Type shit. Let's go. Oh shit. I ain't never seen that move before, bitch. I know you spammed to get that one. I ain't never seen that move before. Okay. True. Dragunov switches his costume. Gonna hit him with a low and a high, trying to trap him in the corner. Smoothie knows he needs to get out this situation. He was able to counter the grab there. Still gets punched up by the heat. Bam. He's definitely got the block here. Get some positive frames. He's gonna kick him. They're both practically the same health, same skill level, but unfortunately he's gonna be taken down by Dragunov. Oh shit, we got another caller coming into the stream. Yeah, what's up? Yeah, I'm telling you, bro, that nigga Abraham Lincoln was throwing the fucking hands, bro.
Hey, I wasn't supposed to say anything, but I also did get taken in a couple days ago, and me and him might have been playing it for a little minute now.
Who you play?
Hold on, I'll let you get some.
Hey, you know I'm finna slide over there now, right?
Wait, no, we're not supposed to fucking
jump. Nah, it's time for your boy's training arc, bro.
Nah, shut the fuck up.
Who?
Nah, you
play Steve the boxer guy? I don't know, you play that nigga in the 7. No, who you play? Who you play? Is it a guy or a girl?
Guy or girl? I only use animals,
bro. A jaguar.
My boy Kuma, bro. My boy Bear.
You use Kuma? Oh, you're gay as fuck. You're gay as fuck. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Bro, that's what I'm saying, bro. Dude, I didn't even know half the customizations were possible. Bro, you could turn... I've seen somebody, like, turn the Jaguar nigga into... King into... Straw Hat Luffy and shit. I seen Zoro too. And I seen Sanji. You just gotta look it up on YouTube, bro. Like, they'll show you what customization items use.
Hey, no, I can't have you up in the top and play the game with me because you're gonna try to train me for a little
bit. Listen, bro, I don't even think I'm good enough to train you. Deadass. I'm decent, bro, but I've, like, I haven't played this shit in a minute, so. Oh, cool, my trade one.
I fuck with BDSM Bear.
BDSM Bear, what? Yeah. That's 1-1 right there, bro. This nigga just came back. They got one more match to play.
Yeah, it's been heavy stream popped up playing this shit in the background. Nothing a lot.
Shit, go for it. I don't know, bro. He went to go serve or something. That's what I'm saying. He's just sitting here in the stay lobby. There we go. They got one more. They got one more match. Oh no, you are. Round one. Bro, he be saucing, bro. Like, I was looking forward to seeing some gameplay from him. Bro. Oh, I am. It just wasn't popping up on my computer. I had to look at it. Looking at... Yeah, I made you mod. Alright, bet. Alright, bro. I'll talk to you later. Damn, this Dragunov nigga, perk 30 is not fucking playing around, bro. He's pissed. He's so mad. Look at him, bro. He got on the fucking Michael Jackson fit. Holy shit. But he's switching like a motherfucker. Raven look like Castle right now, I'm not gonna lie. Look at this shit. Coffee, we need to see a lot less more inputs from you and getting a lot more dodge, and this nigga is baiting you. Look at this shit. You gotta protect that low, bro. Dragunov's a motherfucker. Bro, 3-0. You win. It was a well fought battles movie. It was better than mine. You know what I'm saying? I got my ass whooped 2-0. So, you know, we're gonna let you have your flowers on that one, bro. It's all good. It happens, bro. You know what I'm saying? Oh shit! Hold on. I need to see this match. That boy Khalil finna tap in. That boy Khalil is tapped in. Hold up. He's playing against a Yoshi. Yeah, it's time to cook. It's time to fucking cook.
Get ready for the next battle.
Actually accidentally turned into that, I'm not gonna lie. Damn, Khalil. That's how you feeling, nigga? What the fuck? Time out? Nigga. Are you fucking serious? No fucking way I got timed out. Hold on, bro. Let me hit up the executive real quick. Hey, Mr. Trento, can I get another invite, bro? I unfortunately got disconnected from the fucking match. Bro, what's up with my shit? Nigga, my shit's connected. Ain't no way. Ain't no fucking way I just got disconnected. Bruh, my Discord is not even... Hold on. Try that again. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3. What the fuck? Oh, thought the drag one said, thanks. Damn, that's bullshit, bro. I'm trying to get invited back to the ship, but it's not letting me connect, bro. Oh, there we go. I was about to say, bro. This tech and shit, bro. This connect, cause my connection ain't ass, nigga. I'm hardwired, baby. You feel me? I'm hardwired in. Like, I don't know what's up with that. Can I please? Okay. Alright. I really just want to see the tryhard ass niggas play. I'm not gonna lie. Damn, bro. I can't believe I just missed that match. This nigga got 3 wins. Alright, well, I'm not gonna be able to watch that. So I might be able to catch this one, though. Go ahead and. I'm gonna wait on that one. Ooh, beautiful, beautiful green bar on this shit. Oh my god. Hell yeah. We getting this fucking paper, nigga. Why these niggas playing the game, man? That's why I lost. I lost on purpose type shit. Like, I didn't want niggas to really see, like, you know what I'm saying, the skill gap that we had between them. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I literally wasn't. You know what I'm saying? I'm still finna play after this, though. Like, I hope y'all know that. Like, I'm finna go hop online, and we're still finna road to Tekken God after this shit, so. And I'm gonna level up some, but I'm gonna show you niggas something, bro. I really been cooking. You know what I'm saying? All that talk about I wasn't playing and all that shit, nigga, I've been playing. Just under the table type shit. I just been sharpening my skill. You feel me? Iron sharpens iron. Wise man said that. I don't know who, though, but he said it, though. Can these niggas hurry the fuck up so I can watch? God damn. I need to give some niggas some entertainment around this fucking bitch. Whoop his ass, Glue. Hurry up. One of you niggas, bro. For real. Might as well call my girl back before I get snapped on. Oh, there we go. Are you guys done? Was that the last match? Oh shit, hold on. There we go, hold on. Yeah, we finna catch this shit. We finna catch this one, come on, bro. Alright, let me look at chat real quick. My boy said FT2 best of 3. I don't know what that means. Sound like a move. Wait, is FT2? I thought it was Tekken Rules with FT. Oh. Yeah, she ain't answered that. Getting ready for match. You should hop me straight into spectating, bro. If not, bro, that's bullshit. On the guys. And I gotta record me hitting this shit real quick, this fucking play, so I can post this on my Instagram.
Get ready for the next battle.
I got a 3, 2, 1. That's 200 right there, sir. The fucking Yoshi, okay? I don't know who the fuck to cheer for, but I hate June. Fuck June. Pussy ass bitch, man. Yoshi, let's go, man. Turn up on this nigga. Hit him with the fucking breadstick, bro. Some shit. There we go. That's what I like to see, nigga. Stand on your swords, bro, and do like that dive attack at him. Damn. Cracky with the same health, but you know, Yoshi always gonna clutch up. Let me try to commentate on this. Like, I know what the fuck's going on. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. We got Yoshinitsu. He's going to be using his up sword, able to hit him off with that combo, getting 40 damage with a 3-hit combo. Sits down on the ground, gets a kick on him. June's able to block all those and get those positive plus frames. Like, dude, niggas comment on Tekken, bro. Like, I need to watch, like, a tournament and just, like, get the lingo down, like, right? Because I don't know shit. Look at June. Bro, she's so cheese, bro. Like, there's so many cheesy ass characters in this fucking game, bro. Like, I hate that bitch, bro. I hate that bitch. I hate bitches. I hate Jaguar grappling bitch ass. Like, this is not WWE 2K14, nigga. Like, you're trash. Round three. Alright. Come on, Yoshi. Let's bring this shit back, bro. Bring this shit back. Deadass. Yes, sir. Easy. 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 Don't hit him too much now. That move right there, that's the move I was talking about. You should finish his ass with that. Nice. Beautiful. And did you guys know they actually did not buff Yoshi. They debuffed his ass. You know what I'm saying? So this is impressive what I'm seeing here right now. An impressive move arsenal. We don't get to see this too often. He's a stylish Tekken player. Playing somebody like Yoshi makes him a little bit more technical. You know, it's really hard to win a match with Yoshi. Look at... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I think June is losing it. This bitch, she knows it's over. She's gonna have to bring it back in the second round, bro. G shit. It's a wrap. Yeah, that's a wrap, buddy. It's a fucking wrap. A fucking rat, bud. Let's go, Yosh. Okay. Yeah. Nice. You could have switched into helicopter mode, bro. I'm not gonna lie. You probably could have got that off. The ranks? Shinryu, Vanquisher? I don't know how under Vanquisher is, but I'm pretty sure Shinryu is way up there. Yeah, this nigga snapped. Can't control himself type shit. Nigga had to calm the sword down. He just whooped so much fucking ass. Yeah. Yeah, that's... I think that's a fucking wrap. I mean, that was still a close game, but... Who's in the other lobby? No one? Okay. Is it just going back and forth, or are they about to... Oh shit. Oh. Hi, Eric is going against. Let me just stay in this so I can see it. I want to see these niggas fight.
Get ready for the next battle.
Buddy switched to Nina. I guess. I don't even know what to say, bro. I'm just gonna watch in silence, like. Oh, my god, not the kangaroo kick. And yes, you know, I'm a Yoshi. I used to be a Yoshi man, so, you know, I know all the moves, nigga. You know what I'm saying? So. He was blocking all that shit. Don't let her perfect you, bro. Go ahead and whoop that ass. Not sure what's going on. He must be grabbing a snack or something right now. He probably gonna let him get one. You know what I'm saying? There we go. Okay. There we go, Yoshi. See, I like seeing Yoshi players win, bro. It just looked like they're watching a fucking movie. That's all I be trying to do. Like, you just backing up on him. You know the nigga spamming. Like, look at this shit. It's a fucking rap. Anytime you get put against a wall with Yoshi, you automatically will teleport away, bro. Oh my god. It's a rap. It's a rap. I like that. I like the fit too, bro. I like the fit, bro. That shit hard. That shit definitely snap. Fuck with that. I'm dick eating this nigga right now. Go ahead, bro. I think I got this nigga, bro. Who wanna bet on him, bro? I'm finna put down on him. I got 10 on him. 10 bands on Yoshi winning the whole thing. Who gonna put up? Holy shit. I didn't know you could spam that, bro. I'm about to try that shit now. Okay. Round four. What the fuck? Fight. Nice, Nina. Nice. I'm actually liking what I'm seeing. Not gonna lie, but you're cooked, nigga. I already put the money on, bro. Money line, Yoshi. Fuck you mean? Don't lose my 10 bands, bro. For real. Don't lose my 10 bands, Yoshi. Come on. So we're playing trash now. Okay. Okay. Alright. Come on, bro. Tighten up. There we go. There we go. That's what I like to see. There we go. Keep that going. There we go. Look, I taught him that shit right there. That one right there. Yup. There we go. Wait for that heat crush. She still got her heat, though. He's waiting on that bitch to use it, too. That dumbass pistol move. She gonna go for the low. She gonna go for the low. Block that low. There we go. Nice. If that would have hit. No, no, don't lose. Don't lose my 10. Don't lose my 10, please.
That was disappointing.
Y'all niggas still got one more match, bro. Yoshi, I'm gonna need you to I'm gonna need you to tighten the fuck up. I put my faith in you and suddenly you're losing. I'm not bad luck, nigga. I have the best luck on the planet, actually. So I'm gonna need you to lock the fuck in. I don't know what the fuck that was. You just threw two rounds in a row, bitch. Two rounds in a row. You're a Shinru. I should not be seeing that type of performance. That's some me shit. At all. Nigga over here trashing it up. Yoshi, tighten the fuck up. Right now. Kihiwa, whatever your name is, nigga. Tighten the fuck up before I get fucking mad. You're gonna be kicked off the fucking team, bro. G shit. Come on. Let's bring this shit back. Let's bring this shit back. I feel like I'm playing that. Ooh, the classic costume. Yes, well, not the classic, but the new costume for Tekken 8. There we go. Beautiful block. Nina's gonna be getting it off here. kicks him with a high, hits him with a low. He's able to get it off, puts the swords away, slices him up, get his health back, hits him with a poison attack. That's what we like to see. Come on, Yoshi, play a little bit slower, bro. Let that bitch spam them buttons, bro. There we go. Don't get in that corner. Get out that corner. Get out that corner. Nigga. Come on, bro. Stop all this. There we go. There we go. That's the move I was talking about. There we go. Yeah. Oh, shit. Finish it. There we go. I was about to say, bro. Don't do that dumb shit again, bro. Where you're trying to wait and shit. Nigga, just finish this match, bro. We need you to win. Ooh, that was a beautiful duck right there. Able to dodge the low. Hits him with the backhand. Puts the sword away to throw some real hands with Nina. Bam. Able to get his health back. He missed that shit. If he would have hit it, though, it would have been clean, but... Let's go. Let's go. Let's play the game, Yoshi. Block. Block. Nice, nice, nice. Ooh, he couldn't quite get it. And he got it. Beautiful finisher. There we go. 2-0. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. That's why I put 10 bands on him, bro. I'm telling you, bro. This guy right here, I've been, you know, we've been training for a minute now, and we've really been trying to work on our techs and our neutrals a lot, you know, because that's something we've really been struggling with here. But, you know, we came here to get this dub and come get the cash prize. Easy. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's what I want to see, bro. That's what I want to see. I like that. He had a comp. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. He's playing for me right now. You know what I'm saying? We locked in. Who's next? Stay. Okay, I think everybody's getting it now at this point. I wish niggas would have got it in the beginning that we're switching from A to B because I'd have missed like 2 fucking matches. Alright. I need to take a picture of this trade. Starts. Here we go. I need to open Telegram. Coolio. I'm ready to see this though. Perk 30 was tearing shit up earlier. Even though I don't like that nigga. Pull out the Michael Jackson. Eric, I don't think your Yoshi hitting on my Yoshi though. I'm not gonna lie, gang. You know what I'm saying? My dog, my other dog that was just fighting, he on a whole different Yoshi bracket than you, so I don't see you winning this at all. It's really no point in me saying much. That's a fucking rat, buddy. Yeah. Oh shit. Nigga, I don't like your combos, bro. Them bitches are nasty. My shits are better and I don't even play this bitch. Oh! Hold on, let me shut the fuck up. Hold on. Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Show me something then. Let me see something then. What the fuck? You're losing health every time you do that. Don't do that shit again. Beautiful. I might have to put 10 bands up on this nigga too. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, nigga. Why is he speeding up like this? Wait, what's going on? What? Wait. Why'd the battle just... Yeah, Yoshi, come on. Do the dive attack, bro. Stand on your swords and dive at him, bro. Bro. Beautiful. I guess that works too, but that was nice. That was almost a whiff. Nice. Bread and butter combos. That's back X. Nice. Kick him away. Beautiful. Sword slam. Gets his health back. Dragunov. Dragunov trying to go for the fucking... Bro, I hate Dragunov, bro. Stomp this nigga, Yoshi. Come on. You only got one round to win, bro. Just one round, bro. Just one round. Just one, bro. Let's go. Oh, he pulling out them real hands. Oh, he pulling out them real hands. He should just grab. You could have grabbed him, bro. I mean... Nice. That's what we like to see. Oh, we don't like to see that. I got a... You win. I have to change the group type to... That was a good match, I guess. I think Yoshi, bro. If it's gonna be Yoshi versus Yoshi, that should be crazy. You know what I'm saying? Wait, what's going on? I thought Eric was supposed to... Wait a damn minute. Oh, so it's a wrap? Damn, okay. What if you're doing like a billion things at once? I need to take a picture of this.
Get ready for the next battle.
Of this other one. Before this match starts. It's gonna freeze the screen. Fuck.
Round one. Fight.
Is that fucking Vegeta? Yo, Youngin Sama is not fucking off. What am I seeing? Vegeta, come on. For Toriyama, nigga. Let's go. There we go. Oh. Put them fucking hands on this nigga, bro. Tell him you're not fucking around. Bitch. Ass. Nigga. Oh my god. Yeah, you niggas make me not want to play this shit no more. Deadass. You should uppercut spam, bro. Get him a one uppercut spam for me, please. Just like three in a bit. Just three of them hoes in a row. I would really appreciate that. There we go. Shit might be back and forth for real. It's looking like it. Fight. Niggas is fucking each other up, bruh. Can't lie. I wanna see that. Yeah, I wanna see this. See them inputs. Let me see what them niggas clicking. You know what I'm saying? Take notes. Where my notepad at? Okay. Beautiful low. He's trapped in the corner. How is Roy going to get out this situation? Roy's going to be able to conquer. Get out the corner. Runs up on him. Tries to hit him with a beam. He's able to dodge it. They're trying to throw out some low kicks here. Roy, he's not blocking lows, Roy. Damn, look at the triceps on Kazuya. This nigga be in the gym, man. I know he be on that. Oh, fucking tricep pull down like these. Nigga says, is there anyone in voice chat? I didn't know there was voice chat in Tekken. I'm low-key, I kind of want to hear if the nigga is in there or not. Let me see. Yo. RJ. He's playing right now. I wonder which one he is.
Why am I? Okay.
Hey, RJ, bro. What's your name on Tekken?
Aloha.
Huh?
I'm so confused.
Bro, yeah, what's your name in Tekken, bro? Did you already get beat, or are you still fighting?
What up?
Yeah, nigga, did you get beat already, or are you still playing?
I have no idea. It keeps adding me. Like, I just joined because I was a little bit late, but I did get beat by, like, that Yoshimitsu dude. So, like, let me...
Wait. Do you win against the guy with the crazy-ass Yoshi?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, how are you? What was your mindset going into that battle there?
Oh, shit. I can't hear you. What's up?
Yeah, what was your mindset going into that battle there? Like, did you think you were going to bring it back, or did you think it was a total loss from the beginning?
I mean, like, I haven't played that many Yoshi, so I was like, oh, I'll give it a shot. But, like, he was doing some crazy shit.
Yeah, looked like he was trying to, like, how many hours do you play, bro? Like, do you play, like 10 hours a day type shit? Like, rotten shit?
Not even, I wish.
True. What's your rank?
Right now it's a Vanquisher with like June and then Warrior with Nina. But I played Tekken since like fucking the first Tekken.
Right. Why June out of all characters? Because I hate that bitch.
She was my fave from Tekken 2, like. But they made her mad nasty in this game.
Yeah, they sure did. Yeah, I'm... Yeah, because, you know, I was talking some shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? I had 10 bans on Yoshi. And you almost bring that shit back, so I wasn't really fucking with that. But, you know, I'm not glad you lost, but, you know, we could definitely probably run it after this.
Let me see if I can link this to my fucking... Hold on. Can I...
Yo, this militant-ass Kazuya uniform, what the fuck?
Oh, okay, there we go. This shit wasn't linked to my fucking headset. Here we go.
What, you on PlayStation?
Yeah.
Are you watching the match right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Who you think gonna win, bro?
Damn, they're both pretty good. Like.
Nah. Just say Roy. Roy's gonna win. He got the super back. That's my nigga Roy, though. Look at that. Fuck. Young Itam is whooping. Are you smoking hookah? What was that?
Sure. Yeah.
You ain't got no gas. Where are your gas? You got no sod. I'm smoking hookah.
I didn't hear that shit. My bad.
Ain't no shit. Way. Ain't no way. Nigga smoking hookah during the Tekken match. Is that what he was doing when Yoshi was beating you, bro?
I mean, a little bit, but like not while I was playing.
Type shit, bro. Yeah, you're gonna have to run. You're gonna have to run it after this, bro, because. You know, I wasn't really trying during my last match, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I need to go against somebody that's higher level than me. I'm only a cavalry.
Oh, shit. Who do you play?
Zowie. And,
Heard that.
And I used to play Yoshi, but I like to do movie-ass shit with Yoshi, and that doesn't work with multiplayer, so.
I got you.
Yeah. And I play Claudio, too. A little bit.
The crazy part is, like, normally... Like, I play Nina, but usually, if she's in the game, I play Anna.
Type shit. I see. Damn.
That's my girl.
the fuck? This nigga come, bro. It's like niggas is playing like there's a cash prize, bro. Y'all niggas starting to piss me off.
They're trying to show out. That's what it is.
This nigga's going crazy, bro. Like, what the fuck?
Oh, fuck. Why is it me? What the fuck? Am
yeah.
I?
Oh, yeah. Nah, go ahead. Run that. Wait, did you lose? Oh, wait, God. You lost. You can't play, can you? I forgot about that.
I don't fucking know the fucking. Oh,
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, you're just supposed to sit and stay. He's going to cancel it. It should drop you from.
Okay.
Yeah, just go and stay.
Okay. I'll leave it. I didn't even fucking know. I think it's. Because I joined late. I felt bad.
I think it's RT to get out of stay. Yeah, there you go. All right. Trento and. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I want to see this. You know, I got money on Yoshi right now, so. You know, but me and Trent are friends and shit, so I don't know.
Trent been doing that shit, bro. He been doing that shit.
Who's he playing, bro? I missed his match. I couldn't spectate it.
I wasn't here for that. Like, I was with my family earlier, so I was like, I told him, I said, I might be able to join, but it might be late.
Yeah, we're going to have to rerun it back again a little bit more organized. Because, yeah, it was kind of confusing in the beginning.
Yeah, who y'all be?
What up?
Mine was Mr. YT. I'm just the one who's streaming the tournament.
I'm the Yoshi Mitsu that's fighting right now.
Oh, really, really?
Oh, my God. Yeah, fuck,
bro,
you, bro.
Nigga, I got 10 bands on you, bro. I was cheering for you all the time. Yeah, you better coach out, bro.
This is the hardest matchup, man. I promise you. I hate fighting Drag. Drag is a fan.
Oh, yeah. Trent's a bitch, bro. Go ahead. Get him.
Get his ass.
Bro, you gotta do that sword stand, that dive. Yeah, the dive with X, I think it is, or Y, whatever it is in your mm-hmm. I think it's triangle to dive.
I was that Nina player earlier, my bad.
Oh, you that Nina player?
I was.
you did the cheese, bro. I don't cap. You making me upset. And I don't have fast enough to use punishment. Don't you ever do that cheese on me again.
Is Trent even here, bro? What is he doing?
I don't know. Oh, okay. There you go. There you go.
All right, let's go. You niggas got 25 seconds to whoop ass. Loki might have to run it back, because what the fuck? Me, personally, if he was standing still, I would have just whooped his ass instead. But.
Bro, you don't fight good Dragon Ball Z, bro. I don't want this man to beat my ass.
Oh, bro, I play him all the time, bro. That nigga be whooping my ass.
Bro, I have a Boz. I have a friend named Boz who played drag, so like I'm familiar with.
You gotta dodge those lows, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why did he drop that? Huh?
Can I play?
Yeah, you're not gonna move, bro.
God damn, bro. Ooh. Get your life back. Yeah.
There you go. Unplug your Ethernet cord.
Ooh. That was clean.
Ten bands on you, bro. Don't forget that. No pressure.
Oh, fuck that whiff.
There we go. That's what I like to see. Get off him, nigga. I've been wanting to see Trent lose for so fucking long. I've been praying on his fucking downfall. Alright, y'all boys got one more match.
Bro, I put the wrong input in. I ain't gonna cap.
Nah. That was all calculated.
Man, I'm looking at everybody's levels. Like, dude, I am not up there.
Bro, I've been stuck in red rank for a minute, bro. I play with blue rank players, right? But like, I'm stuck in red rank. And don't get me wrong.
I'm telling you, this fucking heat system is throwing me off. Dead ass.
I've been playing Tekken since Tekken 3. I'm only 24.
See, I've been playing since Tekken 1.
Damn, you old.
Are you like 40?
What the fuck?
Tekken is a 30-year-old game, bro. You old. You just
Tekken 1 old. Is crazy.
Nah, I'm not old. Nah, nah,
How
nah.
old are you, bro?
33, bro.
Damn.
Woo!
Okay, okay, so you got some... You know what I'm saying? You got some knowledge on you a little bit. I don't like the blazing, bro. I only been playing since 4.
That's what I'm saying. Like, me, like, when my characters, I know their movesets, but, like, Nina shit changed with the heat system, so I'm like,
that's why
I was dropping shit. Ooh.
The wall break.
Ooh. Ooh. Nope.
Yeah. Almost.
Oh, he got up.
Good shit. Good nice. Shit.
Fucked up.
Loki could have did your blazing right there while he's on the ground.
We don't do those.
Oh shit.
Bro, they made Yoshi a demon, bro. God damn.
He actually got debuffed, bro. Like that move that he did earlier where he like had the sword to get back health, like that neutral tech or whatever the fuck that was. That shit's like they made it to where it was a hit all the time. Cause it was like
Oh, damn, he missed the opportunity. It's like Trent, stop pressing buttons.
He did the 2 break. Ooh.
Bro, stop pressing buttons. Oh my God.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Oh,
I told you to stop pressing buttons, but you got it. You got it.
No, not the old. Hey, just expect punishment, bro. Expect punishment. When
I don't like that. I wish you could turn the ult all, bro. I wish it wasn't 1-2 diagonal.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna act like I do. Hell yeah.
Mm. Oh.
He did the 2 break.
Damn, not the leg.
Mm. He keeps pressing buttons. Fuck. Just pressing fucking buttons, dude.
Oh, no. I thought I was blocking.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Yeah, that's his string, bro.
Shit. Bro.
He might be able to grab.
Ooh.
I thought he was going too low.
Round 4.
Fight. He went for the 2 break again, and I pressed the 2. You know what? He expects that from me.
He backed up so he won't get hit by that kick. His tech knowledge is off the charts.
Ah, damn. He just pressing buttons, god damn.
Nah, he not.
But it's working.
This is calculated.
Nah, this, that wall punch, I can't
You win. Okay, that's 1-1. That was the last round, bro. I'm gonna need you to turn up, bro. You know, this is what happened last time when you went against Buddy that we're in chat with right now, you know. You almost scared me, bro. You almost lost me all money. You know what I'm saying? But then you came back with the 3-0, so. You know,
Nah, bro. He, bro. You know how many times I lost to that cheese and rank and red rank?
Damn.
Yo, she missed your photo. I gotta lock it real quick. It's time to put on you.
Yeah, for I'm about to get silent, bro. I'm gonna get silent. I'm gonna let you get that. Yeah, look, like, you gotta lock.
Heard that. You gotta concentrate.
you gotta hit the Benjamin and shit, and then just like maybe take a bowl or two, and then just get in this motherfucker and go crazy. I'm ready, bro.
Damn. I'm mad I joined late, bro. I was so confused about this shit.
Yeah, there was a lot of people here earlier. The numbers started dwindling down. I mean, this is the fucking cell games, basically. You know, Trent's... Oh, he went to the classic Yoshi. It might be a wrap.
That's not classic Yoshi. What you mean?
That's the class. Well, not the class. You know what I mean. Like, cause I'm not that.
That's
I didn't play like the old games, but I remember what he looked like.
That's that Tekken 6 squid motherfucker.
Bro, this is the best looking one to me, though. This shit looks beautiful. Squid nigga is elite. Oh my god.
Oh, god, damn. He's
dismantling him, bro. He put on the fucking goggles and shit.
Those fucking grabs, bro. See, I never know what to do when Yoshi's in the air.
You can hit him with a high or something, like when he has the helicopter mode on, but he's kind of confusing, bro, because you could just switch his modes out of nowhere. Like, when he's in helicopter, mm-hmm. He can just go to sword stance mode.
Round three. Like, but June, like, you have to kind of bait the opponent in, but Yoshi just keeps going. Like, it's fucking, like, him and Law,
I hate Law. Also,
God.
Dude, the fucking
pressure
he's off is crazy, bro.
Damn. He's just waiting to just fucking punish his ass.
Yep.
Oh, there it is.
I hate that grab. I wonder what he pressed to get out of that.
I don't know. Oh.
There we go. Beautiful grab.
Oh, he grabbed him.
That's what I like to see. He could wrap Hell it up yeah. right here, bro. You just gotta play slow.
Just keep fucking. Yeah.
There you go.
Trent's gotta change it up. Because he's doing the same thing. He's hoping, like, what's his name, makes a move that's
go.
Wrong, but it's...
He's trying to get that combo string off, bro, to where he's, like, in the air so he can hit him a bunch of times with that damage off.
But Yoshi's just blocking his ass. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, no.
He gonna grab? Luckily, he only put his sword away. Yeah, that's game.
Damn.
Well,
he should have his ult the first time. Damn.
Buddy put on the squid costume and went crazy.
Oh, alien ass.
GG's. Who's next?
I don't know. Everybody should hop on voice chat.
Perk 30. Oh, Rocket versus Perk 30. Oh, this is the guy I got beat by. The Rockets guy. I'm praying on his fucking downfall. Fuck that nigga, bro.
No. I am on cap, bro. If you get rid of the next dragon off, bro, I need Perk to lose. I ain't trying to go through that whole match. Oh my goodness. I kept messing up against him. Like, I fat fingered my combos, bro. I hate dragon off. At least we don't have a Fang player. Fang players deserve to die. Fang players deserve to die. I hate Fang.
I used to play him in Tekken 5 and 6.
You know, I used to play him in Tekken 6, but that's not the point, okay? That's not the point. I hate him with a passion.
I never played against a Fang.
They annoying.
Probably like
you look at your body and be like, what are you doing?
That fucking windmill fucking punch.
Oh, okay, beat. Okay, Rockets.
Abraham Lincoln. Oh shit. Round one. Oh shit. He pulled out the Abraham Lincoln. Oh no. 30. Let's go. He freed the slaves. Time to take this Mexican back over the
Damn. Border.
Let's get it, baby.
Yo, what's her name? Reminds me of Josie, and I fucking hate Josie.
Oh damn.
Josie, bro. They changed Josie. So, like. Vanilla Tekken before it became Tekken 7 Retribution, there was like four people with secret supers that you can't even find anymore. Because they took you out the game.
She's just so fucking extra, dude. Damn.
I hate the clapping.
I love it. That's my wife.
How you get out of that, bro? You see that clap shit, bro? How do you get out of that shit, bro? Because I can never move when she's like in the middle of the game.
You gotta, you can't do like a, you gotta do like a low. You can't do like a mid or a high.
Okay, that's probably what it is.
You can't do a low or high. You have to do a mid. You get that so wrong. You get that. You get the wrong information. You gotta do a mid, not a high.
My bad. My bad.
We about to get this man messed up.
God damn.
Dragunov beat his wife. I promise you. Yeah, but man, that sandwich be late, bro. The sandwich be late, bro. Why my sandwich be cold?
Fuck.
Why were you looking at another woman, man? I don't know. Dragunov is like the definition of domestic violence.
Bro, he literally beats the fuck out of niggas. Like his beats look so brutal, bro.
At least we don't have a Brian player here, bro. Brian players are too good.
What's his name?
I don't know if you looked at Brian move list. You playing calculus. You're not even playing the game.
Just waiting for an opportunity.
Yeah. It's like Rockets might. Yeah, I think Rockets is going to take the first one for sure.
Get that dragon off out. I'd rather fight an assassin than the drag. There's a lot of people I'd rather fight during Dragunov.
I'm telling you, if I got my girl in here, Anna, it'd be a wrap.
Oh, you're an Anna player? You deserve to die.
Yes, sir. What the fuck? Yo, why? What's wrong with her?
You know what's wrong with her because you play her.
It's for the sex appeal, bro.
That's why you single, bro. That's why I'm leaving that.
It's not even what you think, bro. It's not even what you think.
I bet you got a body pillow and everything, bro. Oh my goodness. A
little anime body
pillow. Nah, fam.
Spy X Family.
You've been playing Tekken since Tekken 1. You are an anime.
Yes, sir.
I fuck with anime, though. I can't lie. Pretty heavy. My whole channel's up.
Anna, not anime. Anna.
Oh. I thought it was on my anime. Nah.
No cap. I'm part of the Alphabet Mafia LGBT. That's why I like her.
you're one of the. Oh my god.
Yes, sir.
Are you a top or a bottom?
False.
Damn, what? False. Well, you know the terms. Hold on. Pause.
Bro, I live in Cleveland, bro. We have a high aggressive gay population up here.
Not aggressive. Like, what the fuck?
They try to confuse you in high school. Like, how you know you never tried it before? They try to convince you and manipulate you.
I don't like them kind of motherfuckers. No. If you with it, you with it. If you're not, you're not. No, fuck that. Mm-mm.
Bro, I love how you're trying to get the pinch off from the forehead flick, and I respect this.
It's all about that little hip thrust. That shit always gets everybody. That boom, every time.
Drag might be being to bring it back. I don't know.
No, don't say that, bro. Stop it. I ain't gonna fight another Dragunov.
We need two Dragunovs in here, bro. I wish Trent would survive. Fuck.
If he did, wouldn't you lost money? What are you voting for?
Right, you're right. Look, I'm rooting for you, bro. Look, you can watch the stream back, bro. I said, hey, bro, I got him winning, bro. 10 bans on it. But, you know what I'm saying? I didn't think you were going against Trent next. I thought Trent would be like final or something.
Yo, you streaming? Oh, my God.
Yeah, I'm streaming the whole thing right now. Yeah, y'all boys is going crazy.
No. Yeah. Fuck. Oh, no.
No, I feel bad, bro. My first opponent was my friend Sabotage. I'm like, bro, I laughed. I laughed that whole fight. And I threw a round trying to hit him with a baguette.
I didn't get to watch that one. The first match I watched was you playing against a bro in chat now. I don't know what your name is on the fucking.
Oh, Scooby.
Yeah.
Scooby, bro. You lucky you doing that team because I was about to do things.
Everybody's playing the same characters, so I was like, oh, let me bring up my other bitch real quick.
Well, the Dragunov lost, so what now?
Finally. Woo, I can relax a little bit.
Oh, Yungensama. Yungensama against... Oh, against you. You ready?
Nah.
I feel like we should restart it. Like, we should restart, like, I don't know.
Who should I pick? Pick a number between 1 through 6.
5.
3.
You said 5 first.
Hey.
It's time to be the Yakuza. This is going to be a hard fight. Oh, my God. It's all about punishment training.
Young and Sama got them fucking hands. I won't lie, don't underestimate him. I've been watching the matches, bro. I watched almost all of his matches. This nigga's activated today, bro. I don't know what's going on. And when he pulls out that one cup, oh shit, not the Yakuza. Oh no, I actually picked 5 and it was Yoshi. Perfect. Let's go.
I was greedy.
I froze so hard.
Damn.
I deserve that.
Round 2. Sure fucking did. Fight.
Woo! He knows the trick. Can the low punish me? I deserve it.
Not the hell.
I deserve it. I got cocky.
Oh wait, sure. Are you in a match?
Yeah, I'm watching her right now.
I got cocky.
Oh man, mine's not playing right now. Damn.
You can go on the stream and stream it if you want to see it.
I got cocky.
Oh, now mine's catching up. Damn, what the fuck?
Damn, bro, the beam again. You can't let that bitch ass nigga do that to you, bro. Come on now. Let's get one.
Holy shit, my shit is so delayed right now.
What the fuck? There we go.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Damn. The perfect. I love to see it. Let's get another one.
Let's.
Yo.
Nice.
Yo, bro. I ain't gonna lie, that Azu Sana tore me up. But you know, home team not cheering me on either, bro. So,
yo, are you perk?
Yeah.
I'm happy you lost. I didn't want to fight you. Respectfully.
Hey, absolutely. What's up? I thought I could win it. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm fighting for my life here. Oh, he just hit so hard. I don't know. I lost to the beam fight.
Damn, that's one.
Man.
He was coming back though. Shit.
Damn, I saw part of that, and I got, like, the end. It, my fucking shit just, like, sped through the entire match.
All right, pick a number between 1 through 6.
2.
4.
He said 2. You gotta be faster, man.
My bad. Damn.
Yeah, you gotta be faster. I don't want to leave. I want to finish watching the matches. I ain't gonna cap.
I'm actually spectating this time.
You better bring this shit back, bro, so we can see a third round. I'm gonna put on a fucking show.
Not the buzz cut, Kazuya. Oh shit, he got a whole suit on.
Round 1. Nice. Low check me. Low check me. Nice.
Those lasers, damn.
Beautiful.
It's not all right, yet. Sumo press.
It's
all
not
right.
Over yet. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. See something.
Nice, nice.
My God.
No shade. I need to play this game sober.
Not off the hookah.
No, I had some drinks too.
Oh, choo choo. What you sipping on, bro?
Just a little Bacardi. Usually I do whiskey, but that's kind of hot right now, so.
True. And that's gonna be a wrap for this fucking round. Go ahead and finish that.
Damn.
That's a wrap, bro. Go ahead and get that.
Bro. Bro.
Come on, bro. Let's get this the third round.
Nice. Hey, yo, those whiffs are dangerous. There we go.
Grabbed him after you used your heat, low key.
Oh. Yeah.
He ducked it.
Damn. Well, it's all good. 10 bands. I guess I could just get that back, I guess. So. Alright, so is this the final match? I think. No counter play. Oh, he's talking shit.
Oh! Yo!
GG's.
GG. He need to chill out. He need to chill out. Like,
he said no counterplay. Yeah, he's talking crazy. I'm about to run that back.
Get his ass, bro. Get his ass. Please.
Alright, what are y'all trying to do? Y'all just trying to run some games now or what?
Oh, wait. Yeah. This is the last match?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That shit ended pretty quick.
Yo, Kazi is a tough fight.
That was a fun fight. We're doing this again next Sunday. Next Sunday is probably gonna be my last. Well, not maybe not the last one, but last one for this month.
Alright, so. Yeah, man. Kazi is a tough fight. Drag. I hate fighting Drag, bro. I have a friend named Boz. That's how he plays with Drag and Brian. Man, I'm like, he gets me with the. He goes, He do the 50-50 when he either go for the tackle or go for the little uppercut. Or he go for the low and counter it into a low counter grab. I'm like, come on, bro. Why you hate me? Cause you know I go for
nah,
the
low. Hit Brian with a hop kick. Hit him with a...
Well, that's going to be it for the fucking tournament. But we're about to just play some regular games because, well, we're still going to play Tekken, but I'm about to play a few games, rank up a few times to still complete some shit today. It's hot as fuck. Like, I don't want to get naked on stream, but I might have to. Alright. That shit got me wanting to play Yoshi, but I already know how that's gonna go. I need to rank up 3 times today. How long have I been streaming? It's been like an hour, right? I thought. Yeah, it's been like almost 2 hours. I might go for the 4 hour. I ain't doing shit. Except for at 12:30, so I'll end at 12. I usually be streaming at 11 o'clock. Rather you put it on any opponent, like. I might have to fucking refresh this bitch. Rank time, yeah, hell yeah. Gotta get in the rank, bruh. It's been. Bruh, I need to get my skill back, bruh. I done lost my sauce a little bit. Right. I'm gonna refresh this shit. I don't know what's up with it. Like, I don't even know what this means. Like, what is +2 preferred? Like, I just do no restrictions, and then I need a connection of 4 above. Excellent internet niggas only. That's it. I want to start playing Claudio again, bro. It's been a little minute. I'm about to do a stream with him tomorrow. Get ready for the next battle. 11 o'clock every day. Get back on it. Damn, something in my fucking eye. Oh, wait, so... Oh, there we go. Alright, let's get it. Let's lock in, man. Let's get these ranks up. Get ready for rank up 3 times and end the stream. I gotta get to Warrior, man. For real. It's about that time. Is that Hitler? Yeah, it's a wrap for me. Why is he lagging? I literally said connection 4 or above. What the fuck? Okay. I need to turn back on music, bro. For real. I'm probably just gonna put on some music, for real. Let me see. Round three. My Hitler skin looks way better. I know, right, bro? His shit is like, it's kind of ass on the feets. Come on, nigga. You're really gonna wait for me? Stay the fuck down, nigga. Dude, I need to get out the corner. Don't use your ult on me, please. I won't use my ult on you. Round four. Fight. Just trying to, I thought he was gonna go for a low. Please drop it. Damn it. At least he didn't ult me. So I gotta get to, what? Yeah, by the end of the stream, I have to get to Warrior Salient. I don't know what's after Salient.
The rematch. For the next battle.
All right. See these fucking tits, nigga. My pride and joy, nigga. My body. Bro, this shit making me want to play Claudio now, but like, I mean, I'm the highest rank with Zoe, so I have to continue thugging it out. Do 10 matches battle with her, and then I'm gonna switch over. Get ready for the next battle. Battle, battle. Oh my god, fuck this map.
Round one. Fight.
Come on, bro. I literally broke the grab, bro. I pressed what I need to press. There we go.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, he plays Zowie too. I see the little card. Powers everything, lame ass nigga. I'ma grab him. God damn it, bro. Don't hit me into that, please. Need some distance, man. Why did I click that? That's such an old habit, bro. Bro, how are you this close to a nigga like Deez and came in up chop a bitch? Come on, bro. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck. Oh my god. Well, I'd even attempt to break that grab. I'm not surprised. You can tell it's been a fucking minute. I'm not even doing the same shit I used to do. Give me one moment. We need to hit that lab for 1 second so I can get this back down packed. Just one moment in the lab, just a second.
Get ready for the next battle.
Because obviously I don't remember shit. So. No, not combo challenges, nigga. Where's fucking Cloud Kick? Yeah, I know that one. Giant Slayer. Oh, yeah, yeah, the spinner. That's what it was. Okay. Wait, no, no, but what about the... No, no, no. No, bro, that's not even what I'm trying to do. Am I slow? I need to play with the D-pad. I need to stop playing with this fucking thumbstick, man. It just makes it easier to do the fucking combos. That's really probably what it is, bro. Use the D-pad. Man, I'm tired as fuck. And I definitely slept all day. Get ready for the next battle. Battle, battle. Let's go, man. Let's go. We need to rank the fuck up, man. For real. Now I need to go to the gym.
Round one. Fight.
What the fuck? Am I sensing lag? What the... I'll play, I'm not gonna blame it on that. I should've kept on blocking. Yeah, that's round one for you, bro. Got me in the corner and shit. Gonna do it.
Round two. Fight.
Dude, how do you pop that off right when the match starts? It's crazy. Into the wall? No way. Okay, I was about to say, if I got launched off that, I was about to say. Bro, is that a grab or like, what am I seeing?
Fight.
Oh, here comes the grab. Nigga, what am I doing? No. Please drop it, thank you. No. Bruh. Wow. Being fucked up. I don't remember how to do none of my fucking lows, bro. Like, I don't know how to do this down spin kick no more. Like, I don't know what happened to that nigga, like. Where is it?
Hello, I'm not rematching you.
Ready for the next battle.
I might just switch characters, but I can't. I need to take a piss. Very badly. Like, how do I spin kick again, bro? Like, I completely forgot how to do it. Like, what is it, bro? Wait. No. I could really just look at the fucking controls. I don't know why I'm trying to figure it out by myself. But I don't even know what the name of it is. Like, where would it be at? Nutcracker, that's not it. Fortune cookie, that's not it. Like, a special move moves while crouching. It might be in a sunflower. Bro. I'm just gonna have to figure this shit out like on my own, because I really don't know what the name of the move is. Another arena. Man, this is gonna be so fun. I know I said rake up 3 times, but the guy might just get off stream and take my ass to sleep. Fiending for that grab. I know I can pop it off. Fuck. There we go.
Round 3. Fight.
About to go for the grab. And then grab. And then kick. Nice.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
All right, cool. That's one. I mean, maybe I shouldn't have put it on no restriction, because I'm getting people that are higher ranked than me sometimes. Like, that nigga was on my rank. But, you know what I'm saying? That's the only way I'm gonna learn for real. Wait, so. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna be speedrunning this shit. Going battle by battle by battle by battle by battle. Yeah, we need some music in here, bro. I can't do this, bro. I don't even care if my stream gets copyrighted. I'm about to play something. Gee, shit. They shouldn't copyright my stream over, like, maybe some copyright-free Tekken music. I'm played after this. Yo, this nigga's 18 Don. See, bro, now he's fucking. That my heat should have popped out. Look at this. Don't do the grab spam, please. Oh my god, he's doing it. Why does he look so hurt? What the fuck was that? What the fuck down, bro. Don't grab me. Fuck. He's still running in place. Oh, I'll take that, like, that, Bro, I went for the low. That's crazy. What the fuck? That was my round, nigga. You know it was too, bitch. I know I had you scared as fuck. You thought you were just gonna get bit by a calf, huh? Grab me. Fuck. Get me out of that. Damn, bro. The low. I really, like, that ass, bro. I should have took that last round and this round. It would probably have been 2-2. I kind of want to rematch him. Oh, he don't want to run it. Okay.
Get ready for the next battle.
All right. Yeah, I'm gonna play some music, bro. Can't do this. Let's play some Laser Dim 700. I could really just play tight beats. So I don't want copyrighted, but I'm just gonna play him some songs, bro. Just random songs. He's gotta play on the least.
Fuck. We got the whole shit locked, I know this. Step my mind so I can't even fold it. Fuck is you doing with that fire, you won't blow it. I get my lick back, you won't even know it. Pop out with fire me, I won't even show it. Twerk gotta tackle me, I won't even throw it. Your partner stand out and you don't even know it. Little laser pop out, it was easy to come up. I don't go in, I'll be out to the sun up. Flash light your face, you won't even run up. Everybody bleed in the store, hold a gun up. Talk out your face, but you don't even know us. Had me the plug at the store, he won't show us. We need it low to the... We need to load to the truck, he won't show up. Stack my money, I ain't gotta stack my little toes up. Turn to Mr. Ice on that dick, that way I froze up. And I want all the fine shit, put your hose up. Big ass pants, I ain't switching my clothes up. Put me on the fly, I'm booking the shows up. 2 y'all to be drinking, little twin and throwed up. Been had drunk in the hood, been pulled up. Walking my high, go get my jacket, boy, coated for. Nigga think we ain't got no ratchets, but we know it's up. Zaza smelling through the packet before I open it. The twin say he never be lacking, it's both of us. They got the stick in the cabin and don't open up. You ain't ready to shoot your little ratchet, what you told it for? You ain't ready to wig out with the ratchet, what you told it for? Toy hit the store, I think the old head told on us. You know I finished smoke, I'm ready to load it up. Roll it up, Zaza tell the twin to go roll it up. Spray money. On my low, on my lows up. Left the fire with that guy, he holding on. If I'm lacking, I sprung, I ain't spinning around. Shoot the Draco, got my ain't spinning around.
I have no respect for Kuma players, bro. What the fuck are you doing? Give me that shit. The fuck?
Round three. Fight.
If anything. It's almost like I started playing better when the music turned off. Like an Kuma can hell sweep since, well, yeah, nah, I'm not even gonna say since when, nigga. He's always been able to do that, I just forgot.
Final
nigga. We're not playing against him ever fucking again. Nigga, where is the fucking good music at? Hold on. I need to get this shit organized. Let me just play it low. Let me play that bit low.
Play that new album. Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, yeah. Put up, I don't hang with rats. That's some new type shit. Get a nigga wet on the news type shit. Sipping, drinking, acting some screw type
shit. I'm gonna take this.
Just a sad hoe, run through the crew type shit. I got a bad bitch at home, voodoo type shit. Take down Megan Stallions by the group type shit. That's some thick shit. I just thought you knew type shit. I just tricked off on just usually dudes type shit. Pockets racked up, all blue type shit. Bunch of rich niggas, hoes get confused type shit. Atlanta nigga, live like Ted Turner type shit. On camera, knock her jaws loose type shit. I cancel her, kick her out of school type shit. A silent hitter, I just keep cool with you bitches. A solid nigga, count dog food type shit. Moving through the city with your boo type shit. She ready to suck it up like soup type shit. You going against the guys and you gon' lose type shit. Pray to God it knock you out your shoe type shit.
Nah, I didn't come back in time.
Put the double O in the room. Serotonin, that's a cool type music.
Damn, that's just not the vibe today. Like, I need like some rock music for real. I don't know. Who I want to listen to though? Like, I think. I know. Nah, not that song. Bro, what am I thinking about? What band is it, bro? And why am I not in a match? Give me another match. Who's the band, bro? I'm trying to think. Oh. Here? It's like, bro, you missed one time hitting the X on like wanting to play a match, and then all of a sudden you can't find an opponent. Shit's crazy. Oh, that's a power crush. Press A. A to hit that motherfucker. Can we get a match, please? Come on, Tekken. Stop being gay. I think it's from the lack of sleep that my body's not looking forward tonight. I gotta start trading at 12:30 again, up until fucking 10 in the morning. So, cause you niggas know how to be up. That's why I'm sleeping like all day, bro. Because I already know I'm gonna have to be up until like the afternoon, and I'm asleep in the afternoon again. I need to get 4,000 by tonight, which I will. I'll get that 4K easy. G shit. That's all I'm thinking about. That's all I'd be thinking about is the money, bro. Doing this shit while streaming though, if I stay at that long, I think I should just stream the whole time, but I don't know, I'll get pretty tired of playing this shit, not gonna lie. I'd wanna play something else. I low key do wanna play something else. I wanna play fucking Rainbow Six Siege, but love that game.
Get ready for the next battle.
Battle. Let's get some good clips in here, bro. Let me turn up, bro. Let me get the energy up in this motherfucker. So I get some clips in. Win some fucking games, bro. Get our 3 rank up. The faster I rank up, the faster I can stop fucking playing. Pretty much. So we're gonna, we gotta get this shit back together, bro. Get our combo screens back. It's been a fucking minute, bro. I feel like dog shit. Like, man. That's why I hate, like, not playing the game every day. If I don't play every day, bro, I'm not gonna be good at it. Gee shit. Oh, wrong way. Nigga, you don't. Better get your ass whooped. Come here. Give me that fucking grab, pussy ass bitch. Nigga. Come here. Oh. Damn, bitch. Before I can even pop my shit off, let me get my shit off. The fuck? Bitch ass nigga. Shit not gonna work on me, Brennan. Oh my god. I wish I would have spun, bro. If I would have spun around him, that would have been way better, bro. I didn't think he was gonna use the ult. Fuck, bro. Damn. You got that one, buddy. All for one. My hero Academia like an ass nigga. What the fuck? Yo, now I gotta beat him, bro. He likes my hero. This shit's ass. Like, what the fuck? You actually enjoy that? I'm gonna use my ultimate on his ass since he wanna use ultimates and shit. Why am I still turned around, bro? I don't know how to get unturned around. Please hit. Thank you. Now I ended it off with ultimate, fucking bitch. I mean, these ultimates and shit, I mean, I'm fine with that. I enjoy watching, you know, the cutscenes. Like, and, alright. We gotta win this one, get 2 in a row. We need to get 3 in a row, really. Like, at least 3 in a row to really get them points up, bro. I'm gonna start this off with heat. This is aggressive. Look at him. He's coming for it. Bam. Alright, come on. He's gonna go for a low. Yeah. I know he'd even know what the fuck he just did, because that shit don't do nothing. I was finna go for one more kick too. There we go. Let's get these fucking points, bro. Let's get to Warrior. You know what I'm saying? I'll rematch him, really. I mean, if you want that. Yeah, I'm down for the rematch. I think people that I beat, you know, I think I should rematch him just so I could, like, unless they're like higher rank, I mean. Should rematch him so I can get more points. Damn, I really could have stopped that. Get the fuck down, nigga. Damn, bro, why down block? He moved. Oh. No, he did not. Bad read. Fight. Oh my god, please kick. It doesn't do enough damage, bro. I'm gonna have a pinch of health left. I gotta clutch this. I can't let him get two up. Dude, that does a lot of damage. That's crazy. Fuck. I just did a power crush, bro. Why am I lagging? He's turned around. Yeah, he didn't turn around in time. Good shit. Sorry, this nigga has a lot of health left and be so pissed, because this shit killed me, like, almost instant. There we go. Thank you.
Round four. Fight.
I missed it too. Fuck. I should have used it earlier. Come on, bro. Another one? I swear, this nigga is fucking scum of earth, bro. Oh my god. This what's the shit? Let me see how much the damage this should be. Wow. Really? Okay. Thought I was gonna use my ult, man. I'm not cheating, nigga. Get the fuck out that grab, nigga. It's just too simple. Why wouldn't he use his ultimate? I think I'm forgetting who the fuck I'm playing against. Dude, that does so much damage. Wow, that's crazy. At least I still got my blazing. Can I grab him at this? Oh, yeah, he backed up for it. Bitch. Never rematching that nigga again. Let me take back what I said earlier. No rematches, nigga. What the fuck was that? At least I beat him, but a little too close.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, that's... Yeah, because I beat him twice. So that's three wins in a row. That's three wins in a row. Hopefully we can get a fourth, bro. Four wins in a row here.
Get ready for the next battle.
Another Leroy. Oh my god. And he's a destroyer. I don't know how far ranked up that is for mine, but I think that's a few. Shit.
Round one.
Whose promotion match is this? His? Fight. Or mine? Oh, mine. I didn't even know. I can go to Warrior. Okay, yeah, I am a fool, nigga, because why are you waiting on me to hit? Damn, yeah, that was nice. I keep on forgetting what fucking rank I'm playing against here, nigga. I'm playing against a warrior. Of course he would know about that. He's ready for that. Damn, it's a wrap. Fuck, man. All that fucking movement I was doing. Why is it lagging? See that shit skipping, bro? What the fuck? Like, every time I get near this nigga, he does that shit. Like, the fuck? That's crazy to me. Oh, he's gonna hit that, yep. Or maybe not. Fuck, I forgot about that. Should have waited, bro. Fight. Holy shit. Bro. That's a clip. I kind of want to rematch his ass, bro, but I can't waste my time doing that shit. Because I just need to get on to the next person. There's a chance I probably won't win that. We're finna get to Warrior. Well, technically, that's two ranks up because I already got to Cav today. You know what I'm saying? It's just off camera. And then we get to Warrior. What's after Warrior? Can I grab? Yep. Kick him away. Why was I turned around like that shit? That's what I'm talking about. Like, usually when I'm turned around, like, I'd be knowing what moves to do afterwards. Oh shit, he's doing all the grabs. That was a nice finish. Grab me, please. Fuck. Man, grab, bro. Round four. Fight. I'm so glad I got that off before him. Shit. Thank you. had to. Nice. Finally, I'm warrior. Okay, so a salient, then dominator. Okay, so we only got more rank to get to here. I'm not rematching yet.
Get ready for the next battle.
I hate going against fucking. I always call him Jaguar. His name's fucking King. Getting sleepy.
Round one. Fight.
This nigga's temp John. String. Fuck. I need to stop unblocking.
Round three. Fight.
Try string me. Nice. I'll take that.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Keep on doing that, and it's just giving me a chance to get back up. I don't know why you hit me up like that. What the fuck? Did you think it just lagged? Low grab. Don't fuck with that. You gonna start lagging now, bud? That's kinda gay. I don't really fuck with that. I should do like the jump. The jump punch. Might be a rut for me. Long cap. I wonder what that is. Like I hear him like charging up some type of electric shit, and he's lagging every time he does it. A warrior already. I need to win one more match, bro. Just one more. Well, no, two more. Two more matches. It's 12:30 when I gotta fuck up out of here. I'm gonna sleep before then, not gonna lie. Yeah, at least give me a nice little 20 in. I need to reset this bitch. Hold on. How do you reset? You know I called you back, right? I said, you know I called you back. Hey, you didn't see it? Yeah, no, I was streaming. I mean, I still am right now, but I'm chilling now. I'm finna get off this shit. You going to sleep early? Sure. You still got a headache?
Round two.
Tight shit.
Fight.
Did you eat? Oh, what you end up getting? The fuck? Nigga, that's why your head's hurting. What the fuck? Nigga, not even eating for real. Nigga, you could have at least ate that rice, bro. That rice is looking decent. It was looking decent, you know what I'm saying? Damn, bitch. Oh my god, of course.
Round four. Fight.
Still has a heat. Talking to myself. I'm just fighting this nigga. Are you chewing on that bit? Damn, me and Trent got the whole world against us. Looking at. Bro.
Get ready for
are you, if you, are you actually gonna go to sleep, bro? Uh-huh. I say, are you actually gonna go to sleep? You could be saying that shit and don't go to sleep. I hope fucking so. Cause so I don't keep you up, I'm gonna be up for all of them. Be up like, cause I gotta trade at 12:30 to 6:30, so I'm probably gonna be sleeping in the afternoon. So I'll catch you like, about like 3 or 4 or some shit.
Fight.
Sir, fuck this character too.
Fight.
Of course. I already knew that shit was gonna happen. Damn, of course you hit me with a fucking ultimate. This nigga is so pussy. I'm gonna whoop his ass this next round, bro. There we go. I need one more. And that's it. I'm ending stream, bro. There we go. We need one more match, boys. We need one more. And then we're, it's a fucking wrap.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, hold on. Let me call you back. Yo, what's good? I'm good. I'm just streaming right now.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, there's only like two people here. I'm about to, because I'm wrapping up. I've been streaming for like 3 hours now. There's a little tournament for the game. You want me to like call you after? Cause I just literally just had to win this last match. Or you could just wait. Just give me a second. You can stay on the phone. Hold on. It should be over in a second. Sersky.
Round two. Fight.
Or this may not be over in a second. What the fuck is he doing? Two, one more.
Round three. Fight.
Wow. Yes, sir. All right, look. We got one more, bro. Just one more. I'm not rematching this up.
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, I'm in my fucking eye. I need to get some more water. Alright, this is fucking it. About to get to this next rink, and it's a wrap. Oh, Steve. Wow. Yeah, we know how this is gonna go. Ran right into it. He unblocked. Damn. I should have known. I mean, he is in destroyer rank, so. Jesus Christ. Oh, this shit knocked me back some points? That's crazy, bro. What the fuck? No way. It's my last one, bro. Call that shit a fucking wrap. Who we got?
Get ready for the next battle.
Fucking Lee. Okay. He's a dick rider. He says RP Toriyama. Facts, but nigga don't. Why is that your name? And he's a Ken. Insane. There we go. The hit grab, man. Good shit. I really don't want to drag this out of round three, but it might just. You know how niggas get. That's how you wrap that up, bro. That's how you wrap that shit up. Let's fucking go. We're in a salient now. Perfect. About goddamn time. Return to standby. End of the stream. That's a wrap. Y'all niggas tune in tomorrow, 11 o'clock. We're out of here.